We were not actually best friends before.
Oh god.
I have to speak about it.
This time you'll know how to act a bit.
He says you, you say him.
She's destined to suffer with me.
And most impressively, I've also seen you handle the most difficult person on the planet. Me.
But then we fell in love. And today she's getting married to John, breaking my heart.
You need one camera and him also capture his reaction.
The rest of my life is for you, Amanda. And I will keep trying every day to make you as happy as you make me.
So throughout our entire relationship though, we were always serious about it. We knew that at the end of this relationship is going to start, it's going to lead into marriage kind of thing. Basically, after a year, I think we started speaking about the marriage. Okay, a year and a half or maybe 2 years later, I believe he proposed to me.
After proposing, it took maybe about 1 year, 1.5 years to plan the wedding, and then
yeah.
It just so happened that we were looking at dates in January and in February for getting married. But then she did some quick maths. She realized that 1,000 days was landing on 22nd of April. So then you're like, it's only 2 months away, let's postpone it to April.
What was your reaction when you saw her for the first time?
I don't know how many cameramen there were, but there were like 1,000 checks which were happening. Yeah, then finally we decided to go. She came up and she looked incredible.
I, John, take you, Amanda, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Amanda, take you, John, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
Couple. Here's to John and Amanda and their happily ever after.
Take these words and make them right. So one day you and I will write our names in the sky. We'll confide. And I'll find mine on the right of your side. I'm not afraid to